Tante Nisa. Ada candinya. Hai Tante Nisa. Satu lagi sama Baim. Om Ceca, Baim. Ya,
jadi tor.
Mengapa di saat tak mungkin menggapaimu, meskipun telah kau semaikan cinta di balik senyuman indah, kau jadikan saat nyata seolah kau belan jiwa, meskipun untuk menjadi pasanganku, namun ku yakin di cinta kau kekasih.
Sedalam yang pernah ku rasa, hasratku hanyalah untukmu, terukir manis dalam relung jiwamu, jiwaku menyatu, biarkanlah ku rasakan.
PT Semen Indonesia Perseri Tbk merupakan perusahaan persemenan terbesar di Indonesia. Sejak menjadi strategic holding company, Semen Indonesia telah melakukan banyak terobosan dan inisiasi baru, termasuk menjadi PT Solusi Bangun Indonesia. Sebagai badan usaha milik negara, PT Semen Indonesia.
Oh,
know, the very first time I ever played anywhere in Asia was in Indonesia. And I remember it so well with the Jakarta Symphony with my friend Adi. And it was a great experience. And I've been back probably 15 times since. And I love coming here. Now, we have a great show for you tonight. I want to give you a couple of rules, okay? I may come to the audience somewhere and find somebody to sing. But there's rules. One, you have to know what song you're going to sing. Two, you have to know the lyrics. And three, you only get to sing for 30 seconds. Okay? So don't put up your hand unless you really think that you are Celine Dion or Justin Bieber, okay? Hey, I want to do a song. I scored a movie a long time ago called, by the way, the Batik Music Festival. We are so, so honored and happy to be here, all of us. Thank you. And we're all wearing our batik, huh? Love it. Singers up there tonight, right? And you still want to sing?
Sure.
You remember the rules?
30 seconds.
And what else?
Not just like...
Know what song you're going to sing. And know the lyrics.
Okay.
What song are you going to sing?
Okay.
Oh. Hey. I didn't know there were screens. Okay, what are you going to sing? What? The Glory of Love?
Sure, Glory of Love.
Whatever you want.
Glory of Love is good. I like it.
Okay, there's your mic.
Can
Troy?
Can I hear the lyric, please? I'm nervous.
You should be. Stop. You need a little help.
Sure, I know.
These people are going to help you out, okay?
Okay.
Let's do it one more time. They're all going to sing with you, okay?
Okay.
2, 3, 4.
I am the man who will fight for your honor.
He's what? Naughty. I agree.
Whoa.
I would talk, but this
yeah,
is
go
your
ahead.
Show.
No, go ahead.
No, no.
No, go ahead.
No, no, you
no,
must.
Go ahead.
You, my king.
No, please, go. It's a beautiful dress.
Thank you. Do you guys like my
batik
dress? Yeah. It's very exciting to be here tonight with all of you guys. I never thought I would be playing to thousands of people here in Indonesia. But David and I actually where I got my start, which is on American Idol. I think there were a few fans from who watched American Idol. Yes, me and Pia and lots of other singers got our start. And David, the year that I was on at season 5, was a mentor with Andrea Bocelli, and I was just a little contestant. He was a mentor. David and Kat. Okay, I'll stop. But we